A nun gets into a cab and notices that the cab driver is staring at her. She says, "Why are you staring?" The cab driver replies, "I have a question, but I don't want to offend you." Nun responds, "My son, you cannot offend me. I've been a nun so long that I've seen and heard everything. I'm sure there is nothing you could say or ask that I would find offensive." The cab driver says, "Well, I've always had a fantasy to kiss a nun." Nun replies, "Well, let's see what we can do about that, but you have to be single and you have to be Catholic." Cab driver says, "Yes, I'm single and I'm Catholic." The nun says, "Okay, pull into the next alley." The nun gives the cab driver a kiss that would make a hooker blush. When they get back on the road, the cab driver starts crying. The nun says, "My dear child, why are you crying?" He says, "Forgive me, but I have sinned. I lied. I'm married and I'm Jewish." The nun replies, "That's okay. My name is Steve and I'm going to a Halloween party."